Henley spent her entire career playing for Patty Gasso. In the air, deep center field. That one's got a chance to go, and it does. It's off the scoreboard. Erika Piancastelli hits the homer, his first of Athletes Unlimited softball. And just like that, the inning is tied. And the score is now 10-2.
Well, and you know, I make that comment, and I say,